Alright, so this is a little rundown of like what's going on right now. Obviously you guys don't know what's going on, but I went to Miami for a ride out and my bike got robbed. Somebody robbed me at gunpoint. Two dudes ran up with pistols and basically like mushed me off my bike. And right now I'm still in Miami. I'm waiting for cops to come, making a police report and shit, but yeah, so the 250, not my 2018, somebody just robbed me for 2 hours ago. So, just letting you guys know.